Hello, TEDx UMass Amherst. We'd like to start by apologizing in advance for pre-recording this introductory portion of our performance. It's not good form, and we realize that. But we felt that by starting in this way, we'd more aptly be able to address a polarizing convention of modern live music performance. No one can deny the power of a great live music performance. The presence of computers in these performances has been growing exponentially. Whether it's an electronic music artist on their laptop, live musicians playing to backing tracks, or even groups that just like the look of having a computer on stage, get ready to see more of this in years to come.
Not everyone is enthusiastic about the role of computers in music, but we are. The challenge has been how to address that inspiration in a way that feels authentic to us.
Hi. Check this out. What you're hearing right now is the steady output of an arpeggiated software synth.
Sure, we can play along with this. But eventually we wondered, what if it played along with us?
Thank you.
So we hope we've shown how we've pushed ourselves as creative musicians by taking on this conundrum. As you can see, we're able to benefit from everything the computer can do. Who knows what the future holds? All we have is the now.
And the now seems to be pointing towards the future. So for now, I guess we'll...
Yeah. say we thought this was an idea worth spreading.